I think they can go hand in hand, and many of the labs that we see are doing both. First of all, labs who have spent tens of thousands of dollars to adopt milling technologies and milling strategies are not going to be so fast to throw that technology overboard for a new sexy 3D printer. They're going to want to leverage the value of their investment for years to come, and there's a place for it. Milling is tremendously precise. The materials are excellent and the results are excellent. You don't get the throughput that you get with 3D printing, and you have a higher waste factor than you do with 3D printing. But the quality of the digital processes in milling are still very strong and have been adopted by labs for the last 5 to 10 years. And I don't really foresee those labs just throwing that technology overboard for additive. What I think you'll see is slowly but surely people adding both competencies and both methodologies into their lab. There are benefits to 3D printing that milling does not achieve, and there are benefits to milling that 3D printing does not achieve. And the denture space that you just mentioned is a great example. The milling products in the denture space and the tooth space are tremendous, both in terms of physical properties, in terms of aesthetics. For example, our key mill disc, which is made out of our Diamond D high impact denture acrylic, which has been on the market for 20 years or so, is really a leading high impact aesthetic denture. We've now formed this into milling discs so that people get the benefits of the extreme accuracy and precision of a digital denture without all the risk and time of a traditional workflow. When you look at 3D printing, every iteration gets a little bit better, but if you were to compare a milled denture versus a printed denture at this time, from a quality and an aesthetic standpoint, again, this is just one guy's opinion, but I've spoken to a lot of people, and my opinion's kind of informed. I think that the milling options are really superior at this point. Now, I don't think it's always going to be that way. Every iteration of denture base and denture tooth material gets a little bit better. Dentsply's recently partnered with Carbon with their new Lucitone high impact denture base. That'll raise the bar for everybody like us who's in that space. So I do think most labs will find a way to integrate both milling and 3D printing into their workflows and to leverage both technologies.